This is a tribute to Marvin McQuitty.
Oh, God.
To Marvin McQuitty.